They've done it. Peter Griffin Fortnite. I haven't even opened my left eye today, and you tell me Peter Griffin's fucking Fortnite.
It seems today that all you see is violence in movies.